I believe that moving on can keep the past alive. In life, there are obviously going to be tough times. Tough times can be anything from a breakup to the loss of a loved one, or even something as simple as missing a game-winning shot when all the pressure is on you. Once you encounter a tough time, you need to move on from it. Afterwards, you will only be a stronger person. Moving on is necessary. You cannot continue to dwell on things and live your life at the same time. It just doesn't work. Some can misconstrue moving on with forgetting. This really frustrates me because moving on takes courage. It also takes strength, and not everyone is blessed to do so. My older brother Tucker would be 27 this year. I looked up to him a lot, and I don't know one person who didn't like my brother. His smile and laugh are what I miss the most about him. Unfortunately, 3 years ago, he passed away in a car accident. That night is permanently etched into my life forever. Everything I knew, my whole life, was turned upside down overnight. My brother was a student at Chico State and was on his way home from a group meeting that night. Whenever you hear of these kinds of situations, you always say, "Oh, that will never happen to me." Well, that's what I thought as well. For a couple of months after the accident, I was a robot. I didn't really do much or say much. I was numb and I was just kind of there. It eventually hit me that I couldn't keep living how I was. I knew that I needed to take time and mourn the loss of my brother, but I also knew that I needed to move on and live my life. I wanted to be happy again, and I wanted to live. I decided that I needed to be strong and not let the sadness and loss take over, not just for me, but for my family. In a Nicholas Sparks book, he writes, "When you're struggling with something, look at all the people around you and realize that every single person you see is struggling with something. And to them, it's just as hard as what you're going through." This quote really means a lot to me because as human beings, we all have struggles every day, whether they be big or little. We all want to overcome them and move on from them. Your friends can be the best thing for you when trying to move on. My friends are one of the main things that helped me decide to move on. I know that my friends have always been there for me, especially in tough times. During my brother's car accident, my friends were my rock. They were always there for me, and I learned how great they were when I really needed them. Having friends who have gone through the same situation can really help. I have one friend who has gone through the same thing I have, and he has helped me so much. Just knowing that someone knows what you're going through is a comfort you can't explain. We all need time to heal with things and cope. Sometimes we take too much time, and we forget about needing to move on. And some don't take enough time when they need it. Time is precious, and we need to make good use of it while we are here. As for my brother, I like to think he's still around. Whenever we take pictures, especially at family events, I always find a picture of him in the background. It's like he's still there. My family and I tried our best to keep his memory alive. Every summer, we host a Memorial Men's Softball Tournament in his honor. I still stay in contact with most of his friends, and the tournament is a great time to see everyone and share stories. We have a scholarship in his name, and that goes to the graduating seniors here at Cornell. And every December, there's a poker tournament in his name, and the proceeds from that also go into the scholarship. More recently, I've gotten a tattoo for my brother. I like to think that he will always be with me now. I am proud to say that I have moved on from a lot of things. I am a happy person, and I love the life I live. Moving on is a lifestyle, and that's how I've decided to live my life. Moving on can keep the past alive. This, I believe.